Passengers on a flight from Kosovo to Switzerland were hit by such severe turbulence during the flight an air steward hit the ceiling of the plane. The video filmed by a passenger shows people using heads on the seats, a trolley falling over as the cabin was buffeted around. 10 people received small injuries. No one actually was seriously hurt.